Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and go for it, ladies and gentlemen. This is Zebik, Netman2939, doing the Cell games to where we get to Cell up to Super Saiyan Bros. And this might be it. This might be the match right here. Fitting, we're up against a guy who's in the Z Union for Cell, but he's not playing him, so I'll remind him.
I was hoping for a divert.
I think I saw Hit, Jiren, who else? With Halloween colors.
Surrender. You have no chance of beating me.
Halloween colors.
Are you ready?
Are you coming back?
Goku. Huh? Give me a hand here.
Okay.
Let's go.
Take this! Is it?
I'll do the final
blow.
Very well.
Give me your best.
What?
Very well.
Enjoy your best, then.
End this box.
Curse on you.
Run.
He's coming now.
No.
Over here.
That's totally lucky, no? That was also a totally lucky move. And the video should go. Oh, he missed even that, because Jiren was a monster. That's why Jiren's already waiting for Rose.
Over here!
Excuse
me. Come on. Exhibit
call.
Give me a hand!
Don't
see you! Don't see you!
No way!
So, bad drop and didn't get to immediately follow it up with a special on tier 2. Or level 3. And that's it. Man, GS went through me. Yeah, that sucks that I dropped that thing in the corner, dude. That could have been it. His Jiren is a threat.
The fight is over. What is the meaning of this?
Because we never saw his blue cube.
I have no intention of fighting big alongside
cover,
you.
Hit.
Get ready! Fight it out!
How about this?
Over here!
Huh?
Let's go!
That's close.
Let's go. Let's go. Over here!
Who's on your flesh?
Over here!
The Delta?
What?
Here it comes.
We're allies for now.
Let's
go. Let's
fight.
Come on.
That's what you did.
Come here.
I'll make this quick.
Well, transparent.
Hello.
You and your shall be destroyed!
That's impossible!
Now show you a neat trick!
Let's go!
Give me a hand!
He's just waiting for that because he's holding back. Protected though. I respect you doing this to think you just got. Not a good lag though. That should not go higher than you already are. I'm not 100% sure it did, but I thought it did. We owe him an apology for that terrible performance of ours. Let us apologize by giving him a good one.
Get ready!
How about this?
Oh, looks like I'm here.
How about this?
Give me a hand.
I'll give you a blow.
Oh, what?
I know he likes to do cross-ups. I can kind of mash on him.
Let's
get over here.
It's your time.
Pathetic.
Let's go.
Ridiculous.
Right there, we're good.
End this farce.
Fuck! I was so sure it was gonna be a side switch that I didn't afford.
Now I can have some.
Whatever she gave me.
What? What do you think of this?
Please, 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 please.
your power.
No. Be gone! Come back! Take
you'll be gone!
You have to push fire!
Too slow!
You're wide of us!
Be gone!
Say your prayers!
Take back your time!
You here shall be destroyed!
No.
I'm not supposed to lose!
Farewell! What's the matter? Where did all that energy go? All tuckered out?
It's all or nothing!
Fight! Toku, come on! I'll do the final blow.
Let's
go.
Take this!
Let's go.
Looks like I'm up.
Interesting. The last time I had a chance to rank up, I went up against someone who had a cell union. And it is indeed the same guy. The same guy we just fought wants to stop. He managed to deny me before, but not again. I'll tell you one thing, I will not play Super Gita again for a while. He has no mix. I have learned to like Trunks a lot more, even though he doesn't always obey me.
How about this?
Yes, you said that. Take
care of yourself.
Oh, good bait.
Try to
blast. I'm not sure what you're about here. Did I get him out? Oh my gosh. Walk out, Super Dash. Great. Great plan. I got a cute pull.
Won't be able to block
this. I've lost my spell and my spark. If I had been doing that exact same input, if he did a 2M, it would have hit me anyway.
I am not impressed.
This is definitely not our round. So Vegeta has been despite the bad decision.
Over here.
Over he knows we've been going through a lot.
That's impossible.
I will terminate my target.
Let's go,
please.
I got the block off. You say so. I landed on either side. He should have gone past me. I'm like, dude, I'm gonna cross him up. You say so.
I came out on top. Alright, let's go one more round. Right now. Get ready!
Here it comes.
Enjoy a Vivian!
Transparent.
Power. You need to be stopped. Say goodbye.
Part of the reason I don't love this team is, like, I probably should bring Super Gita in, because if he's alone with no spark, I have very little confidence in the team. So in other words, in many ways it feels like a 2-on-3 game. In a situation like this, with Super Goku versus Base Vegeta, or both Goku and Base Vegeta, Super Vegeta, it's like you're playing in front now. Oh. I was looking for the Western Mutation, looking for the 2L. Dude, I should be plus there. Oh. See, like I said, I don't trust this character at all.
What do you think of here?
Oh, fuck. That was so much goofy scribbly. I didn't even know how to hit him 5H.
I have no idea.
Damn, it's just pushing. That was all auto combo. I mean, that was all auto pilot. See, that was supposed to be Dragonish with the 2-2, the 2-0. That's why I kept going for it. And I'm trying to be kind of hit of all people. Oh, this is a horrible start.
Won't be able to block this.
One single miss Dragonish. Now I'll lose my point character.
Over here.
Tried to go arcane food, maybe he's still on stage. You can never tell me this is not just a crazy game of momentum. I literally zoned out there for a second because I was playing the 2-H. But then I was like, what am I doing here? Oh my god! That sucks. GG to LOL. You literally can't finish that. After the 6th on my way to victory, boys. Fuck this team. I really just want to get it over with.
Who do you think you're dealing with?
I mean, actually, I've grown to like Trunks. It sounds pretty good. But no, more Vegeta, man. No, like, Vegeta by himself. There's no more but DPs that you can't fucking vanish out of. You can vanish out of, like, Red Geta's DPs. Why can't you vanish out of his DPs? Maybe it's just the EX version. I don't know, but I am done with this team. Oh, God. Yeah, we did it. You made it Cell. Though I don't really feel like I don't know if the whole point of the Cell games, getting Cell to Rose, was to kind of make it feel like Cell was on the same level as the other guys. Because, you know, he was playing with the Uncle Nate team. He was playing, like, instead of Go Team's Roshi, Z-Roli, I was doing Cell, Roshi, Z-Roli. But I didn't quite feel like Cell was on Go Team's level yet. I didn't feel like he was on the Rose level. And so I wanted to polish him up. And I don't know if I did that. Because a lot of these games were just ugly, scrambly. And Trunks played a bigger part than Cell did. But you know what? Sometimes you gotta look at the silver lining. Instead of getting Cell where I wanted him to be, I ended up getting Trunks much better, you know? And I'm done with Super Vegeta for a long time. You know, ironically though, his post level 3 did me very well in a lot of games, so I mean, he did help a lot. But those were a lot of ugly, scrambly games, man. And I'm gonna take a nice break. I'm not even sure what to do next. Oh, actually I kinda do. But I'll tell you all about it tomorrow. Peace.